were an easy way to tell Raven.
There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through it. What was I doing out here again? Oh, right. Compton needs a bee from the Forgetful Forest. Yep.
Guess my family has chosen where to set up the Aquato Dome.
Squirrel.
Stick fast. Okay.
Okay, let's see if this one's any easier. Here I go. Gotta fight my way out of here again. Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance. I'm starting to realize now why Gisu wanted to fob these off on me. Better be a real Yeti in here, or I want my money back. Please, Nessie would totally win because Nessie is real. Yeah, that's for inciting violence between cryptids.
Ooh. Hey, what's back here? Starting to see why this questionable area went out of business. Expiration date on this thing is the year I was born. Card lying around.
Ooh, booty.
Ah, the Aquato Dome. It's not big, but then again, neither were our audiences. I'm just happy that it's not made of meat. Thank you.
Deckard! I'm sensing some stray thoughts nearby. Getting closer. Ha! There are some stray thoughts. One of my psi powers. Thank you.
This is Morris Martinez, and you're listening to KLOV, spinning records for all you interns, outturns, his turns, her turns, and their turns.
Mom's really worried about you.
Oh, please. I'm the only one she doesn't need to worry about.
You almost started a forest fire just then.
Well, I don't know about that.
I do. You had me really scared.
Really? Well, I promised to be careful. Let's see if I can do that again.
Focus, Aquato.
Wow, you say you're new?
Maybe this will be the easiest. Oh no. It feels worse. Uh-oh. This one looks tough. Almost had it. I just need...
Thank you.
of them. I should let Gisu know I got it done. And maybe punch her in the arm. Wonder what's back here. Good hustle, buddy. Leave this card lying around. Ooh, a funicular. I mean, who doesn't love those? Kids today. One more part to find. Oh! Ha! That ought to put a little more fun in that funicular. That pun is just one of the things I love about funiculars. Whee! Here we go! Funicular. Okay, the funicular is slow, but I think this guy is overstating. Now, I mean, in their defense, they're not called fasting killers. Whee! Here we go! Funicular! This is such a misunderstanding of Citanium, I can't even bear to read it.
Come on, you stupid goat.
Man, I really need to work on my TK.
Hey! You want me to freeze you instead? Because I'll do it.
Okay, I'll admit, the waterfall is pretty questionable. I find all these facts questionable.
Let's go, here we go.
Did a psychic hurt you in your past or something, goat?
So slippery. I need to bring an animal to my mentor. No, that sounds creepy. As soon as we go see Compton, you can come right back here and go on with your dumb goat life, okay?
Crazy.
I can't believe Mom forgave you so easily.
Can we talk about you being psychic now?
Ugh, look, Raz. I know we played all kinds of weird brain games when we were kids. But I'm not ready to break Mom and Dad's hearts like you did, okay?
Dion's being a total jerk to me.
What a newsflash. What else? Is the sky also blue?
How long does the family plan to stay out here?
Just until the circus makes enough dough to pay for the trip home.
Why don't you stay here with me?
And do what?
Join the intern program.
That sounds humiliating.
It is, but it builds character, I think.
I'll consider it. Maybe I'll check the place out for a while. If we can win over Mom, that is.
Hey, where's Sugar Cube?
You mean my beautiful tiny horse? The one you kidnapped? She's with friends. She asked that I not tell you her location.
No, she didn't.
Don't tell me about my horse, Pooter.
Bye, Frazee.
Later, traitor!
Friend Compton, you guys could talk about beards.
Hey, Lizzie.
Not now, Pooter. I'm trying to abduct a goat.
Why?
For dinner. What if I brought you a tin can to eat? I like that kind of stuff in cartoons.
Yep.
Oh. Dude. Yep. Last warning. I'm done asking. Come on, you stupid
goat.
That's
a special fungus. But I don't think it's a very special fungus.
Man, I really need to work on my TK.
Hi. Do you know Harold?
Hey, get away from my goat!
You want me to freeze you and
I'm
nobody
call
messes
you
with this
fuck.
Goat but me. Got it?
You don't bite, right?
Oh, man, I almost had it! You messed me up.
Let's go, Billy Goat.
Yep.
Did a psychic hurt you in your past or something, Goat?
Huh?
Are you goats so slippery?
Thank you. find all these facts questionable. I find all these facts questionable.
My mentor, even though that sounds creepy. As soon as we go see Compton, you can come right back here and go on with your dumb goat life, okay?
Hoo! This titanium is fake. Better bring these bees to Agent Bull. I'm not 100% sure about these air holes. Just curious, do you think this would make up for any, say, harm I've done to animals in the past? Remember, I'm your favorite psychopath. Hey, any idea who the hole is? Rats. What's yours? Now don't bite. See? I'm nice now. Oh! I'm only picking on you because bullies picked on me. I don't kill animals anymore, okay? You should meet my friend Dogan. You seem non-threatening. What's your opinion on no-kill traps? Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance. I feel a real bond here. I wonder if I was one of you in a past life. You don't have fleas, do you? Don't take this the wrong way, but what's your dental care routine? Mom. Hmm.
Oh, yes, Rasputin?
Leon seems really mad at me.
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll get over your betrayal of the family soon.
Okay, I'm going to go practice. Get you a job in the circus. How's your balance? Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you anymore. Thank you.